every child has the right to. But many children in developing countries like India are denied these rights due to child labor. The change starts within each of us and ends only when all children are free to be children, Craig Kilberger.